set rolling as we kick off.
Colbert. Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Well, the defender panicking there, he just got the ball away. No booking from the referee, just the free kick. Sigurdsson.
That's very well read, and that's a very good interception.
Done well to avoid the slide tackle. That's a very crisp challenge there. On the attack here, trying to just clip it in. Colbert. Got a chance to cross. Here comes the cross.
He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Tried to steer it in with the volley. They've got in to score here.
What a great goal that was, Alan.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
He's got to go off with that injury. And the substitution will now follow.
And it might just mean a change of formation as the manager just tries to make sense of that change.
Cut it out, and he's cut out the danger. No mistake about that. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Colbert.
Great tackle.
Colbert.
That is a super interception. Comes the challenge.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Timed his approach and got the ball. Nicely controlled football, this. Not rushing it, not forcing it, just keeping the ball, moving the opposition around. To the attack now. Knocked it away. Great.
These two countries going at it hammer and tongs. This might have been billed as a friendly fixture. Just the one goal margin in at the breakup.
Yeah, there's been a good edge to it, really. But it, all to play for. Wouldn't be surprised to see a comeback in that second half.
First half has been quite tense here. Could have reflected. Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. Excellent passing here. Brilliant opening. That's a clever pass. What a chance! And there was the chance to level the score.
Well, the crowd were up on their feet, fully expecting that one to be bulging the net.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Great opportunity! Offside, the officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. Well, time is ticking away, it's time for a change and here it comes. Dangerous moment. Could it be? Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Well, when the corner came in, you thought maybe, but it hasn't worked out that way. Tackle goes in. Challenge now. It's looking good, this move. In a goal! Oh! It wasn't the goalkeeper, it was one of his teammates that blocked the shot. And then he went, just diverted it away. The chance. Oh, look at the disappointment. That would have levelled it up.
Well, that's a big moment in this game, perhaps, and look at the striker's body language. He knows he squandered that opportunity.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. They can breathe again, the defenders, having coped with what was an awkward moment for them. Well, no one's leaving early from this game, which has been contested right from the first whistle, and we're coming towards the last whistle. Trying to get possession back. The lead is still intact, but only just. The fans are a mixture of nervousness and support.
Well, it's on a knife edge, this. I wouldn't like to call which way it's going to go.
Attacking now. Shots on here. That's why goalkeepers have to be strong to deal with shots of that power. Well, they've got the corner now to try and get themselves level. going to freshen it up, both teams here, with changes from the bench. One more opportunity to get an equaliser. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Gylfi Sigurdsson.
And the referee's brought it to a halt. It's been a good contest between two ambitious countries here.
Yeah, and an enjoyable one, I thought. You know, both teams going at it. There was a good edge to the match. A few tackles flying about as well.